It's funny drawing clouds. You gotta try to let go and tap into your intuitive mind. You gotta really kind of just stop thinking about trying to control anything. Very difficult. Easier said than done, but these forms are always changing. In real life, so drawing the representation of them onto a two-dimensional plane is presents a challenge, an interesting challenge. It's very good. Relax and breathe. Deep breaths. Occasionally, if you need inspiration, you can step outside. If it's a sunny day, and look up, and you might see some clouds. That's really something. That is really something. You see a masterpiece made just for you. Very humbling and inspiring at the same time. Very humbling. Very inspiring. Try to make like try to think playful, because clouds are fun. This is very good. I'm liking how these forms are coming out. And just continue to go like that. Often you may look at what you're laying down and think, oh, you know, this ain't much, but it takes time. It takes time. It takes several layers of drawing, pulling out some highlights with the needed eraser, making some interesting textures with the, you can use a little Q-tip like this, you can start to phase things out a bit. This creates a different kind of vibe in there. Bit will continue to give form to the clouds in our sky here. You try to just let it hang out, not be so precious, and draw your little sky over here. Medium doesn't go very far. You try to push the color and it doesn't go very far at all. With paints, it goes a lot further. So those are techniques that you have to work with. You know. Yeah. It's coming in there. See how we can continue.